I promised myself the next time I had the house alone that I would finally record this introduction. So this is my next project, and you're probably wondering what it is. It's something I made a while back, actually quite a while back, and it's a child-sized cape. So this is the outside. It's fleece on the outside. Here's the neck, so it's kind of just goes right around like this and lined, but we'll get to that in a second. What happened was the person I made this for, friends of ours who live in Bakersfield, informed me that the clasp was broken. Yeah, the hook right here just completely broke off. So I will be replacing that, obviously, but also it's another project where I get to look back on myself and realize kind of how much of an amateur I was. So I want to surprise my friends with a complete restructure of this cape. Much like Randy's pants, I'm just gonna take it apart and re-sew it. So this lining is polyester. I liked it in the past because it was shiny and the blue kind of went with the blue on the outside. But I've learned a thing or two about polyester since then, so what I'm going to do is replace this entirely and line it instead with this silk blend. And it has kind of this nice blue design on part of it. I recycled it from an old skirt. So this portion that I cut out, if you see it completely, is just kind of this nice blue and tan that I'll be utilizing here. It's a silk blend, so it's partly synthetic, but definitely better than what it has right now. You can't see from a distance, but there are a lot of tags and runs throughout this fabric. But that tells me that it's been well worn, pun not intended. But I just want this to be something that will really last and make something much more beautiful and stitch it better. So that's what we're going to do today. It's going to be another quick one-day project. So here's the close-up. You can see here that the lining is ill-sized. It's here at the bottom. It's kind of shorter than the cape itself, so it's pulling on the bottom of the cape. And the stitches here, you can see they're very wide, just running stitches. So I'm going to fix that and give it a proper finishing stitch. And over here is the broken clasp. See, the hook just broke right off. So we're definitely going to replace the clasps. So that will be my day. Once I finish with the review I'm writing, I can get started on the sewing. But I wanted to introduce the cape to you before I started taking it apart. And then when I'm done with it, I'll be able to ship this back to our friends and give them a really nice surprise. Thank you.
subscribe. Isn't that what YouTube wants us to say? Our lords and master at Google? Yeah.